myself. And yeah, I've fallen apart before, so I can vouch for how it felt.
If you try.